Hi everybody and welcome to Robin School. This is Brother Robin trying to make yet another video on the Good to Know series. Today, as we all know, the Catholic Church is celebrating the Feast of Epiphany or the Three Kings Day. So in this video, I will be telling you all about Epiphany in just 5 points. Number 1. The word Epiphany means manifestation or appearance. The Church celebrates the manifestation of God in human form in the person of Jesus Christ. Number 2. Epiphany is always celebrated 12 days after Christmas. It is considered as the close of the Christmas season. Number 3. It's surprising to know that the relevance of Epiphany is different for different churches. The Western Church commemorates the visit of the three wise men and the incarnation of God as Jesus Christ, whereas the Eastern churches commemorate the baptism of Jesus and the incarnation of Jesus Christ. Number 4. While tradition says that there were three wise men, that is Melchior, Caspar and Balthazar, the Bible does not specifically say that there were three wise men. The Bible only tells us that there were three gifts that were offered to baby Jesus. Number 5. These three gifts, that is gold, frankincense and myrrh, has spiritual symbolism. Gold is the royal metal signifying kingship of Jesus. Frankincense is a symbol of prayer and worship. Jesus is considered as a high priest, the mediator between God and man. Myrrh is a burial ointment, meaning that Jesus was a mortal. Jesus had to die for the salvation of all. So my dear friends, let us meaningfully celebrate the solemnity of the Epiphany of the Lord. Like the Magi, let us all journey and be attentive, untiring and courageous on the path to find the invisible God who was born among us. Thank you.